Okay, this is a hub for attaching to your 1-inch root cutter motor right here. It's got a keyway and a through bolt. And on this side, you have a bolt, half-inch bolt here, and you just slip your root saw right in the middle and tighten that down. So this accepts any size saws from 3 all the way to 24-inch. And so this comes for 1-inch, and we also have them in 5/8. And we have them for heavy-duty saws or normal standard-duty saws.